PhpStorm has always had an integrated terminal, but now it's getting a brand new upgrade and it's currently in beta. You can download it from the EAP version, or once 2024.1 release comes out, it'll be in everybody's PhpStorm. So let's take a look at it. First off, you want to install it or enable it basically. So you come over here, you open your terminal, come to the three dot option and enable new terminal UI. From here, once I start typing, you can see it automatically auto-completes commands that it finds and paths and everything, which is pretty fancy. But if you run a command, you can see now it has its own block that it shows in. So from here, I can do PHP artisan, let's say about. And from here, I can hit command on a Mac or control on Windows and actually cycle through the different blocks that have been ran. So it's easy way to, you know, kind of go back in time without having to just scroll and hopefully find the place you were at. Another cool feature is you can hit control R and that pops up a list of your command history. So, you know, all that is pretty nice. The other new thing is, you know, they've actually went through the design, integrated it better with the IDE, and it'll, you know, I'm sure it's going to get even more improvements as this feature progresses. So if you want to try it now, PhpStorm EAP has it, or just wait for the 2024.1 release. Thanks for watching and have a great day.